So I was just down in Melbourne for the weekend, seeing some of my cousins, and I was looking back through some of Aussie 50's videos, and I saw that he had picked up a few neon sign transformers a while back, about 10 months ago. And I noticed that some of them actually look really similar to my one here. And sure enough, he had a 15 kilovolt, 30 milliamp one. Same sort of type. Not exactly, but yeah. Anyway, yeah, so if you haven't seen Aussie 50's channel, then, well, you should. That's probably how it got through to me as well, but you know, some other people, maybe they haven't seen it, but he's got a heap of cool stuff, does a heap of cool stuff, so check that out. But yeah, fired these up in parallel. This is the one I got from him today, and this is the one I had originally. Here's the sticker. Gonna be able to see that. Yeah, 15 kilovolts, 30 milliamps. This thing's the same. This one's actually a F.A.R.T. brand, whereas this one is a siet, but it has the same little safety contact things. And this one had a cover exactly the same as this, but I've lost it somewhere, so. But yeah, this goes over the top. The little prongs in there make contact with these and connect the mains to it, just as a safety thing. But yeah, just wired it up directly. One high voltage to the other. Same with this one. A bit of welding wire. So, yeah, got a ground, of course. Ground here. Yeah, plug it in. So you get pretty awesome looking arcs. It's a little bit windy in here, so they tend to end a bit early. Yeah, get really nice looking arcs out of it, sort of almost like microwave transformer style. So just unplug these. Always unplug it, even if it's turned off. Get a ruler here. The sparks are going to about here. See, it's about. Focus. About 10 centimeters up here. Seen them go up a bit further as well, but yeah, like I said, these actually rock back and forth a bit as it's going, so it makes it a bit unstable. But anyway, but yeah, would be nice to maybe get another two and put them in parallel, and that'd make some pretty awesome sparks. But yeah, these aren't really something that. Well, they're not all that common around here anymore. You can't really buy them or anything, so kind of just have to rely on getting them from junkyards and stuff like that. But yeah, it's 15 kilovolt, 60 milliamps combined. Yeah, bit of cardboard at the top because the separate rails would actually wobble pretty badly. Yeah, that one. It's all for now, I suppose. Just waiting on a few more laser cutter parts, and I'll get back to that as well. But yeah, postage is taking a bit longer than I expected. But yeah, just thought I'd do a video on that. Thanks for watching.